What's going on, everybody? We are here at the Disney Character Warehouse, and we're going to take a look inside and see all the fantastic deals we can find on Disney merchandise. You never know what awesome deals you're going to find here. So let's go ahead and check out what's available right now at the Orlando International Premium Outlet Mall at the Disney Character Warehouse. Well, starting it off, they've got the two Mickey main attraction plushes still. These are down to $9.99, which is awesome to see. Great deal. I think they were $14.99 at one point. I do vaguely remember them dropping in price, but it's nice to get a reminder that they are only $10 right now. They were $35 in the parks, and they have the, I believe this is the teacups. Yep, teacups and Tiki Room main attraction plushes. They still have a big old crate of these plaid ears. What's funny, they're completely sold out at the other outlet, but they're down to $7.99 here. They're only $8. Still lots of these Christmas pin ornaments. They're only $10 or $9, I should say. And it comes with a mystery item, which is a trading. Well, it comes with a trading pin and a mystery item, which is a lanyard, magnet, or a patch. And it's a nice, fun little lanyard ornament. So there's a bunch of those. We got the rabbit. You got Peter Pan. You've got Abu when he is the elephant. They've got the mouse here. Looks like we've got Lumiere and Cogsworth. Some of these pins obviously fell out of their little holders, but still a bunch of those here for $9. It's one heck of a deal. And then they also have these little fun bags. They look like they're from the Vault collection, but they don't actually have any sort of markings on them that would indicate otherwise. They're down to $13, and they were $35 in the parks. Also have Christmas Groot as well. He's only $13. He does turn on and off, and he has some sayings. I think he just says I am Groot, or he lights up or something like that. Ooh, here's one. Look at that. There you go. He lights up. Super cool. Fun little plushie for decorations. Only $13. They'll have these Wally and Eve tins. They're only $1, which is a great deal. Great for cookies, great for snacks. They have the Walt's Holiday Lodge candles for $10. These are actually from last year, but they stayed around for a little bit longer. Then they have the casserole dish, which is going for $20. That's 50% off. It was $40. And then the three bowl sets, nice to see. Those were $45. I don't see a discounted price on them, though. I'm sure they are lovely discounted, probably half off at minimum. But a really cool three bowl mixing set. So if you're making some cookies for Christmas, this is definitely a good bowl set to have. Couple fun little Christmas things are this DIY card kit. Comes with some markers, some tape, some stamps, some stickers, all that good stuff. Those are $15. They were $25. And they also have a DIY ornament kit. So you get three ornaments, a couple markers to go along with it. And those are only $8. They were $20 in the parks. So that's a really awesome deal there. As you can see, a bunch of those that are here. And they have this awesome Monsters, Inc. wreath. I love that wreath. I think it's so funny, so cool, so whimsical. Those are $20. They were $50. It's a nice little discount on those. Something odd about these ghost candles is they're back up to $20. These were down to $4.99 at one point, and now they're at $20. So I don't know if they're just waiting for more stock to come in. But that, I think, is a little bit odd to see that jump up in price. These are still $4, though, those little votives, which is nice to see. Not too many Halloween items left, just a few candy bowls, the votives, the Oogie Boogie dice cup, which is really cool. Those were $25. They're down to $8. And the countdown calendars are at $20. The Oogie Boogie bowls are massive. Those are kind of tough to travel with, but they're only $15, which is one heck of a deal. And then the Groot candy bowl is a lot smaller, a lot more compact. That is only $8 as well. So really good to see that. They have one or two of these left as well. That Hocus Pocus Trouble is Brewing. Those are only $10, and they were $35 in the park. So there you have it. That is Halloween, and that's really all they have left. Found a couple other Halloween things, like the Trouble is Brewing Corksicle. Those are $15. And then they still have tea towel sets or dish towel set. These are $5 for the single towel, and these are $8, and you get two towels there. They also have the Halloween mat, which I think these are like $15 or something like that. They were $40. They've been pretty well discounted, so they are here as well. Still seeing a decent collection in the clothing section for men and women and spirit jerseys. Spirit jerseys for adults are $25. Those are $20 for kids, so you can get all matchy-matchy. And they also have the all-over print, which is really cool to see. Those are $20 as well. So lots of good, and they even got a variety in sizes. So I see some smalls and some larges there, which is nice. Still a lot of this corduroy shirt. I think that's just because people are just not that popular, and those are $15. Still have a bunch of these. this is what baffles me. I love these. I think these are an awesome design for $25. That's one heck of a deal. I'm surprised that these are even still here. Unless they just had that many of them, they had a hard time getting rid of them. I am not sure. The Ewok zip-up spirit jersey. Yeah, I can understand that. They were expensive. They're still expensive, $75. A lot of extra smalls and smalls. And they do have plaid pants, only in extra smalls and medium still. But these are really well discounted. They're down to $10. Considering they were $40 in the park, that's a great deal. We're not going to show everything. We're kind of moving away from showing everything all the time. I'm trying to pick out the best deals while we're here. And just kind of give you a brief overview as to what's going on. We're not going to go through all of the prices. These are only $2. That's a great deal for a magnet. So lots of great stuff. Lots of great Christmas items. A few of the silly symphony items left. A few Halloween trick-or-treat shirts. Not too many, but they're really well discounted. As we saw some of the remaining Halloween items just a bit ago. Not too much left in terms of Halloween or fall themed. In the spirit of keeping you guys updated, we're going to take a look at some of the rounders here and look through all of the clothing. We got a Disney Wish t-shirt, a Vacation Club Disney Wish shirt. These are 3XL and 3XL only. That's all they've got. And these go for $15. Those are 50% off. And Meet Me Here. I love this Castaway Key shirt. I wish they had it in a smaller size. Another 3XL. And those are down to, it's kind of hard to grab the tag, it's all tangled up in the hanger. Let's see if I can get it out. That one's $17.99. That's $17.99. Not a big discount on that. They got some Epcot shirts. We're gonna see $17.99. We're gonna see some of the prices as we go through, and we're just gonna kind of show the different styles they have. So they have this Epcot. I still don't know if this is like a jacket or if this is a shirt, or a shirt jacket or windbreaker. Those are $40. They were $80. They got those in mediums and larges and 2X and a couple smalls here and there. Nothing too crazy though. Let's see what else. With Judy Rabbit shirt, smalls, mediums, and larges available there. Those shirts are $13. They were $37. On Shop Disney and in the parks. And then the Just Keep Swimming. I think this is one of the worst Disney shirts ever created. It's like super lazy. Yes, that's embroidered. And then this is just like vinyled or screen printed on. Screen printed for sure. But it's just it's a stupid looking shirt. Smalls and larges. $13 is still too much money for that shirt. I would pay no more than $1 for that. And even then, I'd rather buy a candy bar. The Darkwing Duck shirt are $15. Those are smalls and extra larges. That's actually a pretty cool shirt. I do like that. Usually, I'm not overly critical about Disney clothing, but I think that shirt is so bad that I just have to say it. These are only $10. They were $30. I love this shirt. It's got all the ghosts on it because it's Thanos snapping his fingers down at the corner. I think that's a really funny style shirt. Great shirt for Halloween. They have those extra small, small, medium, large, and extra large. No 2X though. That's, oh, maybe, yep, nope, just extra large. Got some Thor shirts. Worthy is what it says on the bottom there. It's kind of hard to read, but there you go. Worthy. Worthy and Mighty. Mighty was the female version of it, so $10. Let's just have those in larges. We got the original Mickey Mouse, $10 shirt. Big Hero 6. We've seen a lot of these before. They've been around for quite a while. Those are down to $10. The Spider-Man shirt, we've got these here. I haven't seen these in a medium, but I would probably buy one. These are $25, worth $37. And then over here, we've got this Mickey shirt here. This is a fun old school Mickey. They've got a bunch of these in extra larges. Let's see if I can grab a price. These are $20, they were $37. And then these have Mickey on them as well. Playing the piano. Those are like the rugby style shirts. Those are $25.
Run over someone.
And then they have a Corvette racing polo. These are $38. San Francisco. Ooh, we even got a Figment 40 years Epcot shirt. So we're going to start seeing some Epcot 40th merch soon. $25 for that. That seems really quick. Unless they've got more Epcot 40th stuff that they're going to be releasing. Super cool to see that. There's another one of those Meet Me Here shirts. Some of these shirts with the Paisley on them and Sebastian from The Little Mermaid. These have been around for a while. They're $20. The Inside Out button downs with Joy on them. Those are going for, looks like, $15. Now, they were $60 in the parks. Getting into some more of those button-ups. I loved this shirt. I had high hopes for this shirt. And it fits really large, which is why I never bought one. And it's $55. It was $125. I would have to have it severely altered. I tried on a small, and I was drowning in it. And I normally wear a medium. Sometimes I can squeeze into a small. I do really like this shirt. I don't like the collar. Otherwise, I would have bought one of these already. And these are going for $15 as well. It's a great deal on an awesome shirt. And then more of those. So there you go. That is this rounder. Got some lots of awesome stuff on it. I would love to show off some more clothing because we have not gone through clothing in depth in a while. So I feel like maybe this is the video that we finally do it. Well, this is the Star Wars section. I love the It's a Trap shirt. That's only $10. Then they got these blue Force Be With Us hoodies. They got shorts to go with them too. These are $20. They were $65, which is a great deal. Look at that. Lots of sizes too. Small, medium, large, extra large. And then shorts down here that say, May the Force Be With Us. Same logo. Those are $13. They were $37. Got those in 3X, 2X, extra large, and large. And then a crew neck sweatshirt for $35. Those were larges and extra larges. So lots of good stuff here. A few other things that we've seen in the past. That Obi-Wan Kenobi shirt. I don't think this has been at the outlet, or if we have, maybe I haven't shown it. $20 for that shirt. Looks like they have those in smalls and mediums. They have a bunch of the Life Day shirts as well for kids. Just a bunch of those. I feel like they do this whole Life Day thing every year and no one celebrates it. And everyone's like, oh, Life Day. And then all that merch ends up here at the Character Warehouse. And I go, I don't even remember what it's from. Apparently it's from the holiday special. Never seen it. This is a really cool stitch top. That's awesome. This is not going to last very long here. This is a 1X. Maybe there'll be more of them. I don't know. I don't see a tag on it, though. Oh, there it is. Those are $20, and it was a $40 top. And then they've got the Hyperspace leggings. Leggings have been very well discounted, half off, which is good to see. So they have extra small, and then they have 3X and 2X, but nothing in between. And then a couple other tops up here. The Tatooine shirt going for $20. I do like the color of that. And then a few of the Star Wars Pride shirts going for $13. So there's some of the Star Wars clothes for you. I spy more 50th merchandise as it continues to make its way here. This is going for $60. It is the 50th dress. It's beautiful. It's got a nice yellow belt on it. And it was $128 in the parks. Now, in terms of other dress shop style dresses, they don't really have anything else at this time. They've got some other clothing that's cute and dresses that are cute, but no other dress shop dresses. Well, let's take another look at another clothing rounder. We've got the Silly Symphony V-necks. Those are $13. They have those in extra smalls and smalls. That's about it. And then we've got a Norway shirt here going for $20. That's in a 2X, Living the Dream. More of those Living the Dream shirts that pop up. Those are $13. Got this beautiful Tiana shirt. There's gonna be more of these. I think I saw some earlier or later in the rounder while I was perusing. Coronado Springs, for those fans of that resort, those are $23. Have those in smalls only. Cat Lady shirts, more Coronado Springs shirts. This is an awesome Alaska Cruise Line shirt. Love that. That's $18. Looks like they only have a smalls. More Disney, more dogs, only extra smalls. There's an extra large. Wow. Actually, you know what? Someone might need that. That's $8. I feel like someone had that on their wish list, and I'm going to have to come back and grab that. Some more Cat Lady shirts, more dog shirts. Cat Lady dog shirts, Cat Lady dog shirts. There we go. Not a prize to be worn. They have these in larges and two. Nope, no 2X. Just extra larges. Oh, a couple 3Xs as well. I don't have a tag to grab a price though, so we'll have to keep moving. Saratoga Springs, those are $16. Those are kind of simple, nice and basic. There's a cute Minnie Mouse top. They have these in extra smalls. These are $13 in smalls only, and looks like things are falling off the hangers. So we'll try and get that back on. This is a beautiful castle shirt. I love that. I actually love that a lot. Let the balloons on there. And these go for $13. Looks like they only have the one, though. It is a medium. Maybe we'll see more of those in the future. There, you get a good, another good look at that. star power from Miss Marvel. Always late. These are a 1X for $13. Another shirt that's falling. Another couple shirts that are falling off their hangers. So I'm going to stop the video. There we go. And I fixed it. That way we can take a look at it. So it's an Anna and Elsa shirt. These are smalls. These are going for $15. They match that design art that we've seen on pillows and blankets. We've got those in smalls, mediums, and larges. More of those star power shirts. All right, continuing on. I had to stop for a second. There's a little bit of crowding. But we've got an awesome DCL shirt. What year is that? It's a 2022 cruise shirt. Has an extra small going for $20. It was $40. Lots of those Soul shirts still. Those have been here for quite some time. The action figure shirt, that's been here for a while. A Marvel tank top, $13. I think that's a tank top. No, that has a sleeve on it. So there you go, Marvel shirt. More, I'm on cruise control. Those are smalls. Those are $10. Those are great. Only smalls, though. And then we have some larger sizes here. These are 3X for these Walt Disney World retro logos. These are $20. Then the long shirt, sleep shirt, Good Times and Sunshine, Chippendale, going for $15. Awesome shirt. These are $15. I don't know where I just said 20. These are $15. They were $40. Smalls and mediums. Another long purple shirt with that logo on there. $20, 50% off, extra smalls and smalls. Let's see. We got a Disney Riviera Resort top. These are really soft. Those actually feel really nice. Those are $22. They were $44. They have those in smalls and extra large. And these are great. These, I love the way those feel. More of the poly dresses. Those are $36. They were $70. Extra small, small. And a Tinkerbell tank top going for $13. Small and extra large. Epcot. More Disney tank tops. Lots of really good tank tops going right now, as you can see. And they're all very much better priced than when we were here a while ago. Remember when we were here, they were all like $20, $25. They're down to $13 again, which is really good to see. So they have the orange one, they have these pink ones, and then they have more of the always late ones as well. And these are going for $13. So smalls, mediums, ready to stand, sick of swimming. So that's an awesome aerial top. Unfortunately, I think a bunch of the tags have been ripped out. There you go, $13. Awesome. And let's see, Daisy. We're getting to close to the end of this rounder. Well, we've got the Epcot shirt here. I love that with that beautiful stripe across the center. These are $18. They have those in mediums, extra large, and 2X. And there's that Tiana top. And looks like we've reached the end of this rounder. There you have it, more of the clothing. Gotta check out some of the accessories right now. They do have these Magic Band Plus right now. They're $20, they were like $45. These are from Food & Wine this last year, which is, you know, it has the date right there, but still, it's a really great deal, especially for Magic Band Plus, and then a basic Magic Band, the original, with Madame Leota on there, Haunted Mansion. These are also 20. I think these were like 30 or 35. Let's see if there's any other new souvenirs. There's lots of phone cases. We've really largely stopped showing phone cases because they don't have anything beyond. Look at this. Here's the first 12 Pro Max that I've seen here. It's a Star Wars one for $10. But most of them are gonna be XS, 8, 7s. They're older iPhones, older phones. Lots of new emo outfits are $2. So if you're into your new emos, you need to accessorize, this is the place to get them. There are lots of options. And let's see, we've got socks and headbands and scrunchies. Always a good place to grab scrunchies. They were $16.99, $17 down to $9 here at the warehouse, which is great. I like seeing that. The headbands are a really good price. Those are only $8, they were $20. Very, very good to see. And the socks are always a good deal here at the warehouse. They're $8 and they're normally like $15 or $16 in the parks. So lots of keychain options as well. Super fun little trinket things like the little the Jedi stuff here from the Light Collection that debuted at D23. Those are $8. The Wakanda Forever, World of Wakanda. These are really heavy duty keychains, but they're really cool. They're $8. So there you have some of the more basic items here at the warehouse and souvenirs. We finish looking up some of the clothing because we just like showing off the clothing. There's $13 for the Dumbo tank top, and then they've got this really interesting, it says Disney, what does it say, Disney Magic all underneath the arm, and it's like a crop top. As you can see, the sleeves are much longer than the torso. Those are $15. They also have shorts that sort of go with them down here. No, these are Dumbo shorts. They're just similar color, and these are $13. They have these in medium, extra large, and 2X, and then they have some Marie and Aristocats shorts. These are $13. Small, medium, extra large, large. A couple other styles here, $13. Shorts are always a good deal. These are $20, but they were $37. Not quite the deal that we're looking for. These are $15. They're $20 off, which is a good deal. Oh, we got Vero Beach. You just have to dig through. That's what ended up happening. The more you dig, the more stuff you find. Then they've got these 50th Spirit Jersey pants, not shorts. We were just looking at shorts. These are pants. These are really well discounted as well. They're like, I think, 25. They were 130. So you can get the pants and you can get the top, which is only $25 as well. And then we've seen these here for a long time. For quite a while, I believe. They're 25. And then the shorts to go with them are also 25, which is a fantastic deal. A few more accessories to look at. We've got the One Bite Apple, the Snow White bag, going for $15. It was $40. Another Snow White style, like picnic basket looking bag. These are going for, well, they were $40. What are they going for? I don't know. They don't have their price on them. Hercules little wallets. These are $13. Think Happy Thoughts, a nice little crossbody. Fake leather. Those are $21. Then they have the Frozen collection. So these match that t-shirt that we saw earlier. We've got the blanket for $25. They've got a handbag up here for $25. They've got another style crossbody bag going for $20. And then they even have little headbands going for $8. And look at these. What are these? They're like pillowcases, I think. I'm not entirely sure. Or banners of some kind, or handkerchiefs. Oh, here it is. It's like a it's like a cloth poster. It's a piece of art. That's what it is. And then they have pillows as well, and the pillows are $15, and there you have it. So, with the beautiful water horse on there. So, lots of really fun stuff. The limoncello. That's from the Italy Pavilion. I think these are like $15 as well. 21, they were 40, so that's still a really good deal. They also have the 90th Goofy anniversary. So that's what original Goofy used to look like. Celebrating 90 years of Goofy, which is so cool. That doesn't have its price on it. Some tea bags here. Those are going for 21 as well. So lots of really cool stuff. Lots of great accessories, lots of great clothing to check out. Taking a look at some of the pins, they do have lots of fig pins here. They were $25. I don't know what they're discounted to. $9. It's a great deal. They do have 50th Chip and Dale. They have villains, so they have Maleficent, they have Hades, then they have they've got a Mandalorian in white armor. Brittany keeps saying, oh no, that's a stormtrooper. No, that's definitely a Mandalorian. And then we have R2-D2 with Grogu. That's interesting. We haven't seen R2-D2 with Grogu, but hey, maybe we will now that we got to see that pin. Then we have Woody, Belle, Mike Wazowski, and Mickey and Minnie. So we got Mickey and Minnie fig pins for $9. They also have a Steamboat Willie fig pin, $9. That's really awesome. That is a great deal. Fantastic collection here. And then lots of pins compared to the other store. They have the Flubber pin still. They have the Father's Day pin still. These are only $5 right now. The Park Play pins, the main attraction pins. So you have Big Thunder, you have Dumbo. Those are only $10. They have the carousel. Yeah, Prince Charming carousel, $10. And there you have it. Lots of good fig pins and full-size pins. Still lots of holiday pins. Here we have the Riviera, which is a spinner pin. So on the backside, you see Mother Gothel and Rapunzel. And then a few of the other gingerbread pins still. Those are $9. And there's Grand Floridian with Gaston and the Beast. Characters on parade. We've got the Genie. We've got, Vanellope von Schwartz. think that's all they've got. They still have a ton of these style pins. They're going to see even more of these on another spinner. The Marvel pin, 60 years of Spider-Man. So cool. Love that. And the Christmas countdown pin, also $7. So lots of really good pins at the warehouse. Here, let's go ahead and spin this guy around, see what's on the back side. This is those one family style pins, so lots of options here. And you get multiple or big, these bigger pins. These are really cool, and this is from Hong Kong Disneyland. Those are only $9. And then the postcards are awesome, those are $9. They have a Mickey, and they have, that's it, just the Mickey pin. So it's a postcard and a pin. Checking out another spinner, we still got two more to go. We got the Festival of the Holidays pin, the Flower and Garden Festival from last year, the beautiful floral, two different styles here as you can see. Let's see who's on the inside of these, or if I can get them open. They're kind of difficult to open. There we go, we have Jasmine. Oops, someone just dropped a whole thing of magnets, and we have Snow White. I love that they open like that, it's a lot easier to see them. More 40th pins, more of these. When Brittany and I went to the 40th opening, we bought one of each of the pavilions, and we made a little display in our house, which is really awesome. And there's more of those Om Nom 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 pins. $9. And they also have, this one's my favorite with Doug, he's chewing on a candy cane. Nom nom nom. Such a great pin. On the back side, the Pride Collection pins, Light Cruiser, Lightyear, Star Command pins. And that is this, Fancy Fun and Fancy Free. So this is the 75th anniversary of something. You open that up. Oh, there you got Mickey on the inside with Donald and a princess. I'm not entirely sure what all that's from. And then the Bongo, Fun and Fancy Free. I'll have to look up what that is. Let me know in the comments if you know what that is, because I've drawn a blank, but apparently it's 75th anniversary of it. Getting into the Marvel pins. Now, these are only $4. That's one heck of a deal. Miss Marvel, lots of these. Of course, I work all that hard to get it off, and it doesn't even show me what the price is, unfortunately. Lots of the What If pins still, lots of Hawkeye pins. Those have been here for quite a while, and the X-Men pins down here below. We've got Rogue, and we've got Storm. Those are $7, and a Doctor Strange Multiverse of Madness. They were $18. I'm not entirely sure what they are now. And on the back side is all of the Star Wars pins, those action figures. We've got Obi-Wan Kenobi, the Jawas, the Imperial Trooper guy, Luke, Han, a Tusken Raider, and Leia. And then some other style pins. Whoop, almost dropped that. Fennec from Book of Boba Fett. And then some Obi-Wan Kenobi pins. Not too many, just the one, and those are only $7, which is a great deal on an awesome limited edition pin. Some other fun accessories that we saw is this awesome little Wally gardening set, a plant care set. Get three tools, it's $15, it was $35. I would be so hesitant to use those because I wouldn't want to damage them, right? You'd want to keep them forever. And let's see, anything else here? Oh, we do have some other ears. Not too many other ears. Those are $8. We'll check out the ears here in a second. But yeah, a lot of the same souvenir merchandise that we've seen over and over again. Lots of the Toy to the World pillows, food and wine merchandise, so lots of that. Oh, we've got some different style aprons here. Looks like these are kids' aprons. These are going for $20. It's really cute. And they have another style there. Those are going for $20 as well. And they have the Warm and Fuzzy from that same collection. I love that. That looks like an adult apron. That's one size. Those are $13. This awesome Bambi pillow, it's only $10. It's so beautiful. It's got Bambi. This is all stitched on there. Very well done, very well put together. They were $40 down to $10. That's a great deal here at the warehouse. All right, and the last thing we're gonna look at is ears today. So we have the Mighty Thor ears. These are going for $10. We still have the bobble ears from Christmas. Those are going for $8. Those have come down in price, which is good to see. They also have the 2020 ear hat. Those are like $3. They've been here for quite a while. Those are 2022. The adjustable shimmer headbands are $6. Let's see what else we can find around here. Still have the plastic vault collection ones. They've got the those style as well. Anything else? And I'm looking around. I don't see it. They have a bunch of the character headbands still. These are like $3.99 or $2.99. They're very, very cheap, which is good to see. But other than that, that's pretty much the ear collection. There's not a ton of options left. Hopefully we get to see more in the future. I just want to thank you all for watching. If this is your first time watching with us, thank you so much. Be sure to click that like button if you enjoyed the video and subscribe so you can see more Disney content in the future. And I just want to say, we'll see you on our next video. Thanks, everyone.